When I began my travels in the mountains, I was overwhelmed by the grandeur of it. But I failed capturing what I experienced through my camera. I became obsessed in learning how to make photographs that expressed what I felt out there. And over the years, I've learned one important lesson: that when it comes to mountain photography, it's all about the light.
Quite miserable outside today, so it's nice to be in the tent and enjoying the comforts in here, but hopefully the weather will get better. I hope so.
The weather improved, and I continued further into the mountains. As I got higher up in the terrain, low clouds rolled in from the west, covering the peaks that I had planned to photograph. I decided to stick around and wait. I waited for 3 days. And just as I was starting to lose hope, there was a beam of light breaking through the clouds. The next day, the weather cleared. A layer of fresh snow was covering the ground. I was finally able to get up on the mountain. Having spent more than a week on my own, I began to get into a different state of mind. One that I only experience when I'm alone in the mountains for a longer period of time. Early the next morning, I scramble up a ridge on frost-covered rocks. The mountains were glowing in the first light of the rising sun. These are the moments that I live for. Spending time alone out here, it gives me the opportunity to study. When I made my first adventures, I didn't understand light. And although the mountains are beautiful in themselves, I've come to learn that it's the light that brings them to life in a photograph. The last 15 years, I've been searching for that light. And in that search, I found so much more. I've learned so much more. One could say, the mountains have shaped who I am. It was the last morning on my adventure, and I enjoyed a cup of coffee in the early morning sun. My legs and shoulders hurt. My creative energy was on low. But although I was exhausted after 2 weeks, I already had begun to dream of the adventures to come.
Hey folks, hope you enjoyed the film. You can help me keep going out here in the Swedish wilderness by becoming a supporter on my website. By joining as a supporter, you're not only helping me create more of this, but you also gain access to some special content. And I want to say a special thank you to those of you who have signed up so far. It really means the world to me to be able to do this. So yeah, have a look on my website where you can also purchase photographic prints of my work. And I'll see you on the next adventure.